You're walking along the street, you're at a party, or else you're alone. And then you suddenly dig, you're looking in someone's eyes. You suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big. You're lunching at 21, watching your diet, declining that rich French food, accepting a fig. When out of a clear blue sky, it's suddenly gal and guy, and this could be the start of something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, invite her in without a second look. You're up in an aeroplane, or dining at Sardi's, or lying at Malibu, alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, right away you can tell that this could be the start of something grand. You're doing your income tax, or you're buying toothbrush, hurrying home because the hour is late. Then suddenly there you go, the very next thing you know is this could be the start of something great. You're having a snowball fight, or picking up daisies, singing a happy tune, or knocking on wood, when all of a sudden you look up and there's someone new. Oh, this could be the start of something good. You're a destined lover, you'll discover in a frightening flash. So keep your heart awake both night and day, because the meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash. And let's face it, you don't want to let her slip away. You're watching the sun come up, or counting your money, or else in a dim cafe you're ordering wine. And suddenly there she is, you want to be where she is, and this must be the start of something. This must be the start of something. This must be the start of something.